What inspired Jerry to cook the one pot meal?
I was cooking some soup, some chicken and dumpling. I have two dumplings and some chicken, and I seasoned it up. But when I look for the carrot and the Irish and the punk, I don't see them. You get me lead up on my father's yard. So, I just said, a brainstorm. Throw the rice in there. Yeah. And I have the Maggi. Sprinkle the Maggi in there. I saw it come about. Brainstorm. There's a brainstorm thing. Coming.
So you just cook the three of them in a one?
Yeah. It's a brainstorm. But like all the world going on a Gaza now, they can't go down there with it. Because they can't cook two pot. Woman and baby and pitney are dead. Yeah, what we wish. Yeah, we say to wish as human being. You know. Baby cemetery in a Gaza. A woman and pitney are dead, you know? You think a gorilla are dead? Them going through tunnel and run, God. Them go through tunnel and people like you and your kids, them dying in Gaza. So, I'm going to feel good about that. I'm one. We come out of one father, out of Abraham then. Yeah.